So as you can see, I'm Talka today. I don't really know how to talk like her, so I'm just trying my best, really. Yeah. Very excited to go to PopCon, I guess. I'm having a bad hair day, so I have to have this stupid pin in. I'm very hungry, actually, but I can't afford getting, like, messy and bloody before we go to the con, so... Yeah, so I met up with the little bitch Juzo and Juzo.
Oh, little bitch Juzo.
Yes, I hate him. He kills ghouls. I also met up with Uta. We danced for a bit. That was fun. Yeah. So that's pretty much what's going on. There's a lot of cosplays here, so that's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Bye. Okay, so we're about to start the cosplay competition, and I think I'll probably win with my group. Juzo and Uta are doing Yaoi on stage. Okay, so we're very excited.
Yujin, Utah, Talka, Zero, and Romano.
I met this guy called CL. He traveled. Well, first he came to the cafe, so I met him there, and then he said that he was also going to PopCon, so we just went together. So, this is my friend. Say hello.
We're not really friends, I just met her.
Okay, well, that's really rude.
We just met. How am I? I don't know if you're a good person or not.
We had.
You got red eyes. I don't know if that's okay. You a demon?
No. I'm human. So. Apparently we're not friends because he doesn't like people.
I didn't say that.
He doesn't like real humans, apparently. Which is very offensive.
I like real humans. I don't like demons or people who lie about who they are.
I'm not a demon. It's ridiculous.
Why are your eyes red?
They're just like that.
Humans don't have red
eyes.
Hang on,
why are you wearing an eye patch? What's wrong with
your
eye?
I had an accident.
You had an accident?
Yes.
What was the accident? Let me see.
I don't like to talk about it.
Is it like bruised? What is it?
No, I have no eye there. It's all bloody.
Is this the legend? The okay. One-eyed ghoul?
A what? A ghoul?
Are
is
you...
that what you are?
That's
a
what
ghoul.
You are. I don't
are you
know.
Going to
are
eat
you
me?
A ghoul?
I'm
if you're a ghoul, that's how you find a ghoul.
I'm a ghoul.
Are you sure? Let
yep.
me see. Let me see your eye.
No. I have to wear it.
I want to see.
No.
Let me see it.
You said you'd tell me if you were a ghoul if I said I was a ghoul.
Yeah, but you gotta prove it. How am I supposed to know if you're
I'm
lying
not
or not? I don't know whether to believe him or not. It's okay, guys. I'm not gonna give the secret.
Give it to you. 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 Give it to you.
Lucia and regular Lucia. How's it going? Where's your Alois? Hello, Alois. Why do you hate Alois?
I don't want to get out of jail, mate. Subscribe to Rotten Tea on YouTube.
So this is goodbye. Actually, we're all going for food. I don't know how I'm gonna get out of that. I might have to just eat it and, I don't know, like, go to the bathroom and throw it up, because, like, I'll get very sick. Uta, what are you doing?
Nothing at all.
See ya. So tell me in the comments below, who was your favorite cosplayer? What was your favorite part of the vlog? Because I want to know, and I'm very interested. And don't forget to subscribe for a video every 4 days. Okay, bye. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Not